Well, Stardust is at it again. It's taken me a couple of weeks to be able to listen to some YouTube videos. But I caught Stardust's video attacking Sandman again. I mean, what is up with Stardust lately? It's like his little baby's going off to college and he's just throwing a fit. MGTOW is growing up, Stardust. And MGTOW is being championed by some rather capable, intelligent people like Sandman and others. To make comments like MGTOW doesn't need to be marketed like it's a cheap perfume, it's not, it's the truth. You can't market MGTOW as cheap anyway because it's not cheap. And it's just a way to damage Sandman. That's all it is. I can't think of any other reason than that Stardust wants to damage Sandman. I can't. I don't see any tactical reason to attack another teammate. I don't see any philosophical reason. Let the philosophy grow. And I'm not Christian. In fact, I'm a little skeptical that even Jesus existed as a human being. Forgive me, gentlemen, and I grew up in church and whatnot. But let's say, the contemporaries of the disciples of Jesus were out there, putting their necks on the line, when other people, other disciples, other people were saying, you really shouldn't talk about Jesus as if he's and market him like he's a cheap perfume. It's just irrelevant. It's just complete bullshit. Stardust has a really bad habit of attacking other people on our team. And I don't look to him in terms of any kind of capable leadership. He is a completely inept leader. And thank God he's not leading a movement because we all kind of lead ourselves. But apparently, the whole MGTOW philosophy of men doing what they want with their life and going about their lives their own way is valid everywhere else but in terms of producing content and marketing our message. Then it's not okay. It's something that should be attacked and something that should be identified as not good and as wrong. I mean, it's complete bullshit. Listen, Captain Ahab, you better give up that whale. You better frickin' turn your ship around and go the other way. Because this is going to destroy you. You keep trying to attack people who are on our side, like the MRA too. And I know some MGTOWs don't believe the MRA is, whatever, is, you're MRA because you want to see changes in the world. I'm MGTOW because I don't want to see changes in the world. Look, we're all on the same team. And Stardust has videos where he talks about the MRA blathering about this. You are not, you arrogant motherfucker, dude. You are not. The more I listen to you, the more I'm beginning to realize you are not an intellectual. You don't have intellectual honesty. There's disconnects in how you approach your philosophy. Because you apply it to one, there's no universality. You apply it to everything else but to Sandman's videos for some reason. Let the man do his thing. That's our message, yes? Let the man do his thing. The MRA is on our side. We may not be MRAs. We may be, let's let the whole system collapse, but we're all advancing men's issues.